I'm going to show you how to make the best roasted cauliflower. You're going to start out with one head of cauliflower, a couple chunky cloves of garlic, hit it with some avocado oil, some salt and pepper. I used onion salt and garlic powder here, and I also used some pork rind breadcrumbs. And then you're going to throw it in the oven for 30 minutes on 425 degrees. Let it do its thing, and then you're going to hit it with some freshly grated Parmesan cheese. So good.